More breaking news out of Winston-Salem. The fire department says crews are on the scene of a tractor-trailer fire. This is in the southbound lanes of Highway 52 at the Main Street exit. Winston-Salem police say the area is down to just one lane, and there's heavy congestion in that area. The department says the fire is under control, though. Drivers are asked to avoid the area if at all possible.